the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. Inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip. And that is what we in the business call the goddamn entrance! Out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Incoming! 10 seconds! Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Whoa! Show's over!
Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Nothing in there!
Crap.
Oh, shit! Take cover!
Let's do this!
Inbred moron!
The hell?!
Find some cover!
Oh, jeez!
Medic!
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. Home stretch! I feel so alive! Woo. I even think the exit is clearing up!
Fuck! Ass!
We got a man down! Move up!
Show's over, clown!
Hide behind something until he stops shooting!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
You fucked with the wrong soldier! Dick!
Get behind something!
Pilot!
Surround the prick!
Holy shit!
Get behind
Reloading.
Something!
Fall back! medic!
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out.